In the beginning, it was kind of more, how do we make this work? How do we work together? And now it's, how do we make this flawless? How do we make this perfect? How do we make this, take this to a point where we play any team in the world and we'll still beat them with it? Starting off, we wanted to prove to everybody that playing aggressively is the most important thing you can do. So we were reckless in season one, even more so in season two. Season three, we feel that we've proven that well enough to where we can step back and play what we feel is the most ideal game possible.
We keep ourselves in check. We are a humble team. In order to be called professional, you have to be doing whatever it is you do all the time almost.
One of the things we're going to be focusing on, aside from just our competitive angle, is getting more out there in the social presence, getting the brand and the game out there in general.
We are practicing 6, sometimes 8 hours a day. Right now, missing a shot for us in practice is not acceptable. Missing a shot in a match is really, really bad.
Originally, we started out as an independent team, an independent brand, going with Fulcrum Gaming and everything. And we've obviously now stepped it up to a whole different level, joining Fnatic Gaming, which we couldn't be more excited about. We think it represents a huge step forward, not only for us, but for World of Tanks worldwide, and especially World of Tanks North America.
A lot of teams practice, and they just look at the outcome. Did we win? Did we lose? If we won, that's good. If we lost, that's bad. Now, with Fnatic, we look at, if we won, what did we still do wrong?
We're representing a brand that crosses a multitude of titles and has a pretty strong dynasty of success. So we certainly do not want to be the failures of the family, essentially. If you're talking about the top, maybe North America, we've won twice there, but our view is always about the international scene, how it is together. And I don't think it's safe for us to say that we are at the top of the international scene yet.
What's next for us? I think the grand finals is obviously the obvious goal. It's the world. We want to take it to them and we just want to prove that we can compete.
In terms of our expectations for season three and season three finals, nothing has changed. We take it one game at a time. Are we doubtful of ourselves? Are we alert of the new teams? Not really. We are ready to prove ourselves again.